What will you be needing today, then? My thanks for your trust, Captain.
Captain has the helm!
We're in the Atlantic again.
Shay and the Templars are going after the assassin expedition.
Go team!
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Full speed!
the mates, free!
Half-sails!
Calm down, it blew up!
But a sailor lad just
anchor! Like
Master Cormac, to what do I owe the pleasure?
I was stopping to restock my ship when I heard the talented Captain Cook was here. We have a word.
At your service, as always.
I'm looking for a man, Captain Louis-Joseph Gauthier, Chevalier de la Vérendrye.
The explorer? I have heard of him and his illustrious family.
I must see him.
Ah, who sent my regards? Or not. He sailed east a few days ago on a heading to Anticosti.
Indeed.
I would advise caution.
Well, I've been there before.
Then, I bid you good fortune. I will be sailing past Conception Bay, should you require further assistance.
Much obliged.
The Grand Master is pleased, Shay, what you did in New York. Yeah, it's only a matter of time now before order is restored.
New York was never orderly, Gist. With hope gone, perhaps.
It couldn't have been easy for you, my lad, but you did what you had to do.
I keep telling myself that.
We're almost rid of the assassins in New York, and it's not as if the Hellcat didn't try to make you wear a pine overcoat. You had no other choice.
I chose to cast my lot with the Templars.
And we are glad you did, Shay. Who knows? Had you not, you might have found yourself at the end of Master Kenway's blade.
Or yours.
That's the spirit. Look, Shay, by killing Hope, you not only saved yourself and half of New York from the assassin's poisons, you also learned the path we must take next. Now our task is simple. Prevent a group of paper skull killers from destroying another city. All in a day's work.
A long day, Gist.
There may be an alternate route to the west!
Giant wave to starboard!
Anticosti is famed for its shipwrecks. They likely believe no one would venture into such dangerous waters.
None but fools and madmen, perhaps? Watch out for those icebergs, Captain.
Captain's taking a cold bath!
Documents on.
Better head back to the morgue. Been found.
Taking heavy damage, sir.
Hold first. We wait for the captain.
You'll have no argument from me. Set sails! Make haste!
We're overmatched, sir!
Cannons ready!
The Royal Navy!
Yeah!
I still can't get used to that.
King George's men will take care of those pirates. We've got our own battles to fight. It was a far closer escape than I'm comfortable with. But we have what we came for.
Then we know where De La Vérendrye's ships are headed?
Not quite. But we have the means to find out. We'll need Cook to interpret these maps.
Then we should set sail for the coast of Newfoundland.
Give me some speed!
Come on, spread those sheets!
Sir, to the fore!
Crowd!
Ready, boys? It's a damn tough life, full of toil and strife. We will a man undergo. And we don't give a damn when the gale has stopped. How hard the wind did blow. We're homeward bound, 'tis a grand old sound on a good ship, taut and free. And we don't give a damn when we drink or roam with the girls on old Maui.
Rolling down to old Maui, me boys, rolling down.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found De La Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find De La Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend De La Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the world.
Captain!
Did you hear that?
We may discover
cannon fire. Deep within the fog.
Could it be the Lavarandrie?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Margin won't let us down.
Put a shot through at them!
Fire!
Awaken all the fire!
Fire!
Damn,
fire!
Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we are not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
We're gaining on them. Morgan won't let us down.
Fire!
Captain, put a shot through her there! Ready to fire,
Captain! Fire! Fire!
Fire! Fire quickly, sir!
Fire!
Don't underestimate!
us closely, Captain.
Keep out of her cannon range!
Lesser! Aim there!
Fire!
Not but air!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
Best thing we can make, sir!
Fire!
Look,
fire!
Cannon ready!
Get out of range!
Enemies firing!
Fire!
There, Captain! A
fire.
Good shot at reaching them!
Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to four.
Loose a trip to.
Loose sails, let's catch the wind.
Iceberg is down.
Short sail.
It's the Gear 4.
Irksome to the last. Deliver Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
I no doubt volunteered for the charge.
Fire!
Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
We missed!
70 yards off the wind!
Longuement avec mon fusil. Je l'aurai dans le mille cette fois-ci.
So, Cabbage Farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end.
Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good distraction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly an interesting.
Trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. Beloved Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.
There's fish in these waters, Captain.